Hello, I'm Dr. Merle Olson. I'm president of Solvet. We develop electrolytes for scours for cows that would dissolve quickly and in convenient packaging for your use. So I am going today to give you a brief demonstration how the difference between our product and other products that are available on the market. The pouches that we developed actually are designed to easily open and to be poured into solution. We've designed pails with very convenient open and snap lids. Within the pail, we have a scoop with a powder. You can scoop out the powder. This scoop represents one dose for an animal. Okay, now I'd like to show you how rapid Solvet's electrolyte powder dissolves. I'm going to compare a pouch of Solvet electrolyte HE to a competitor HE product. So first of all, I'm going to dump the electrolytes into the container. And then I'm going to stir them. Please note the color of the solution. The brown color you often see is actually degradation of glycine. Glycine is an important component of these powders. It helps, and it's an essential component. And you certainly don't want any glycine. As some of these, it is the silica gel that's in these products that helps stabilize this product so the glycine does not degrade. And you can see here, with the electrolyte powder, it's totally dissolved. We've got a competitor product, and you can still find some electrolytes still undissolved this time.